2023 to call those high school graduates. Please remain standing, but before we play our second application, if we're browsing across, this is a picture of the thank you. Please be seated. Hello, Walter Thompson. Good evening, everyone. I would like to acknowledge this evening we gather on Treaty 7 territory, the traditional territory of the Blackfoot Confederacy, Haida, Siksika, and Tsuut'ina, so we can call our First Nation as well as the Nation of the Blackfoot region. We are grateful for the traditional knowledge keepers and elders who we continue to live in our heritage, and we are grateful to learn and teach our clients what they have learned for generations before us. We acknowledge the land. Because it is the right thing to do. These are small parts and are living generations to take a moment to acknowledge, participate in reconciliation, and forward to dedicate truth so we can fight to keep them together. We have a special guest this evening, Dr. John Sandman, who I would now like to invite on stage to say a few words to the venue ceremony. including your guests, in or for herself, I want to say thank you for helping to raise them with students. And thank you for participating in the graduation, no matter which you join us at this event. Just a few items before we begin, which is all to set your hopes to solve the problem at this time. Perhaps, if we spoke to your type, that means you too. What's important is making those points circulate tonight so you can soak in all this event has to offer. As you do this, I'd like to point out our hopes from the Board of Education, our trustee, Mrs. Kathy Jeffrey, and liaison superintendent from the Nooksack School Division. I want to bring to the program the state language the only academy coordinator, Mr. Rick Topper. I would also like to introduce three very special people who are helping the magic for our graduation happen. In the result, we have a new finally this year as well. Vice Principal Mr. Kent Lorenz and Vice Principal Mr. Sean Smith, and School and Career Counselor, and Career Counselor Extraordinaire, Ms. Sue and Steph Trustee, who stands to be acknowledged. And finally, I want to recognize all of the other educators of this class, teachers, custodians, bus drivers, academic coaches, CEOs who worked tirelessly for the students that have helped us with this evening. Kinder 312 is a long road, and there are so many people who walk the path with these students while they walk through our class. Please join me in thanking all of those educators who helped these students arrive. something just something slightly different. The pieces start cold through metal steel fire will now enter, and they will join us this year. And for some of these students, this will actually be their second graduation performance, as a few performed with schools in elementary school in years past. And each of them is under the direction of every land. And as they make their way to the stage now, a short moment to take it back to the present, past students of us, when they turn to the time. Now teachers my form, the book of Esther. Love will have these critical moments in this message. Before they begin, I also want to thank all the parents who are watching support the back there. Because this is their first performance they graduated tonight, we are incredibly grateful. invite Mr. Goldsmith to the stage, followed by Mayor Jay. After Mayor Jay, our trustee is Kathy Cameron Valenti, and then our first deputy health superintendent, Mr. Ray Hawkins. Mr. Goldsmith, the greatest of all support.
this way. This stuff. So put your hands away. And on the count of three, don't be humble. This is 1, 2, 3, show. 1 minute. Okay. That's the honest thing that I would pick people to do right now, Canada. I don't think this is it. Was I here to just do one? His speech was approved by Kurt's action. That's what happened.
Thank you to all of you for speaking and being here tonight. We do recognize that this is a time for you to hear other things to be prioritized to the standard. Thank you. I would now like to take a moment to address the submitting of questions. Graduates, I'm I couldn't imagine my class would go from sitting in the back of Mr. Griffith's physics class, marveling at his crazy physics skills, to talking about those very days as I worked with him. Yes, please. I couldn't possibly know that walking past Mr. Class in tears as a student, jealous that the student who talked to him did earlier that day, lest they were going to come to their home and study with a film, would one day be the means of standing beside him in his remounts to history 11. Possibly see that one day the boys would download and bother people on every computer in this school. From Miss Wood's class in the Cosmo Hall would one day be the customs commanders and bother to my kids during this world. Turn around and applaud. And I couldn't see that one day my fellow graduate campers would see the son of my future calling Miss Wood. I couldn't know that Miss Vaughn at Career High School, where I had to retake my biotherapy, would one day be in the learning center of the school which would have been still helping me learn the work of my life. But I definitely couldn't see that my principal would be Mr. Christmas, who was in his first year as principal that year, would want to retire, and I would have five more students as principal. This new role was scary for my old time abilities. High school holds my heart, and it was a challenge I was willing to face. You see, the scariest thing, as many of you know, is having to try new things with a new group of people. Fearful of process pause, of course, about whether we want to use the platform and possibly learn to do something new. And that's where you are. You are about to leave the halls you've come to know. You're about to begin your next chapter with new clients and start treading your own path. Time to function, you are ready for it. You may sound like your parents and guardians are ready to support my parents too. You are ready to start navigating your own course, finding your own way. This type of life is so exciting. Because it doesn't matter if you're turning to one. It doesn't matter if you're planning to school. It doesn't matter if you're planning to go to second degree or come back to possess in September 1st. It doesn't matter. It's all new. And your path is one of new distance. And so excited for you. We are so excited for you. It is daunting as a pain. It's part of the journey. And it feels like you're a bit lost. That's okay too. It's also part of the process. And to anyone wondering if you and hears pieces of advice that have never received, to simply live a life and be confident as I walk my path that I see you before whatever comes. Just pick things to live. A list of things to live out does not come from a fitness coach or a fitness teacher. You see, guys, I could not have anticipated that part of my path this year, part of my new journey with you and your parents and my staff would have also included the news in my life. But I didn't. It would not have been. And although I felt lost on my journey before, I would never have kept so unclear as to what I could have done with my journey. I need you to know that this year has been the most difficult path of my life. she speaks about how often someone comes to the same sentences and they come to the house and say, thank you. Thank you. to Tyson is the son of Jason and Senator Freeman, the former Senate Home Secretary of Justice, Thank you. his daughter went to work in the city for free education. Stephen pulled the winters to study for the finance of the system. Rupert's student breakthrough in the degree doubled his level of education. Later this year, Paul saw that the student in college education season is a superior weekend in golf and takes school at the high school. So, she plans to travel across Canada and become fluent in Italian with a broad class in golf and, most importantly, have a previous position where he is fully engaged. Isabella Robin Drake. Bella is the daughter of Gordon and Kim Gordon and Drake's daughter, Robin Lindsay. Bella will be moving to Winnipeg in the next year to spend time with her husband, who is in her previous level 7 education. During her time with the OHS, Bella bought her and Mrs. Gardner for English teacher. She will also contribute to college and friendship she developed throughout her school years. She did have Bella with study criminology to become a priest, but also did so with sociology and studies. Bella is also going to degree in hybrid care. The data science for the next slide is to work full time on 26 to a profile student in January. Going to Lizzie with her classmates in kindergarten was a few attempts at the elementary pre-college, but her skills for both schools is always the best. She also lived her life to the fullest, exploring different countries, which are free to use to hear. She is the daughter of Scott, Brittany, and Amanda Green. Victoria West was Blue Series. Victoria is the daughter of Blue Series Methodist. Victoria was joined the OHS this school year to be 6 and for things as well. She agreed to join the Kingston Lottery recruiters. And as well, same as for this biology teaching class, making new friends and to know how our education process works. Victoria will be entering the Kingston Christie Lottery to get a college department finished in the field of science. She wants to travel to learn the English rules and culture to become an important member of society. Alyssa Brunton. Alyssa will be joining the workforce in upcoming high school courses. One of the best things about school is the people you meet and the friendships that you find. Alyssa will be leaving here to work on her most important research, material, and life. Ample time has run to her integral second in the management department of engineering and technology. She wants to stay as dependent on the college as she has in the future. Alyssa is the daughter of Tiffany and Michelle Kennedy. Sophia Brittany Kennedy. Sophia is the daughter of Doyle and Jeffrey Kennedy. The summer school is working away from the concrete industry, saving all of her hard-earned dollars to continue to take classes in music and music from the district of education. Her school highlights were funded by Kindergarten Promoter Support Fund. Sophia will continue to teach students of all years to travel to the country to move. That is Kate Quigley. Kate is the son of Carl and Jeremy Strasser. Like many girls, she will be working full-time and saving funds to travel. Always on his resume, but it's still no matter how many students could be bring up includes having small four arrangers, really work with a four arranger. And then to Mr. Brown's shop class where the past the most interesting in the home, and you would like to make up a no-range job for him as well as any brands of programs. Ashton Michelle Walker Mountain, the University of BC will be welcoming Ashton this fall. She's enrolled in the environmental science program, so she is not sure what she wants to put her degree or what career she may be in. Here is a date of many students that may be important for her. Ashton enjoyed CPE, Asia, Mr. Jackson's Great Immersion classes, and is receiving her degree at Class 1365. Ashton is the daughter of Christian Nelson and Patrick Walker. Sylvia Whitaker. Charisse is the daughter of Clayton and Jamila Whitaker. She's undecided about post-secondary at this time, so her plans are to take next year to work, travel, and find a life. Her school graduated with a plus 12 in degree engineering, which is very close to her, and she's been asked to spend money for other great investments that allow them to work in tea. She also applies to work in tea. Charisse wants to continue to support her well and important that she can enjoy it. The fact that space is a question we begin to pursue through Thank you. Thank you.